And I'm back once more to play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. This time, hopefully I could accomplish a little more, or I'm not sure what am I about to accomplish. But before that, I think I might be gonna go stuck in some more food just because of what happened on the last gameplay I did. I lost a lot of it because of those stupid annoying enemies. Anyhow, let's continue this story of Legend of Zelda and see what it leads me.
Hey.
I think I might require the item that I might have that I have to get from the thieves. Oh man, well, gotta leave this one as a pending one. Good thing at least I could teleport now to this one.
Thank you. trouble.
Huck.
Knowing bastard, he took a good shot. Then again, I was being stupid. Alright, so hopefully I don't have to restart somewhere stupid. If not, I'll be pissed off. Well, that's good. I didn't start somewhere stupid. Let's continue and see if I could reach that point. Thank you. Let's see if I could get to that tower. I need this region at least to be located so I can know where am I. Kind of annoying not to know where the grounds I am going through. And just to avoid a little bit of those assholes, if I can.
crypt. Look.
Oh man, I despise this place. Maybe at another time I'll try to do more. But since I at least got more money from it, that's pretty good. I got 750 with 200, 300 rupees. Anyhow, right here with this guy playing his music, I'll finish my video. Anyhow, I'll see you guys another time. Have a good one.